The history is remarkable. And, you know, over the decades, water towers were built. Mules and horses gave way to horsepower. When I was 18, all of the alarm system was a siren on water towers and church steeples.
John Weimer is Chief Justice for the Louisiana Supreme Court. His office is in the heart of the French Quarter of New Orleans, but his heart originates in Thibodaux, Louisiana.
I joined when I was 18. My father had been a fireman and served for a number of years.
His volunteer fireman membership belongs to the oldest Thibodaux Fire Company, number one, established in 1858. But since that year, eight volunteer fire companies comprise around 400 volunteer firemen. Each individual has a day job, uniquely apart from their identity as a fireman. Each volunteer with stories to tell.
One time I was at a wedding reception when the alarm sounded, and I ran to the fire truck in the other room.
Some stories show the influence of bygone eras.
The picture depicts myself and my dear friend Brian Chasson. In retrospect, I realize how foolish I was because I was wearing a pair of polyester double knit pants. If I'd have gotten too close to a fire, they probably would have melted on me, and I'd be still wearing those pants today.
To serve as a judge in the U.S. court system is to interpret the facts to paint a clear picture. But in addition to John Weimer's position as Chief Justice, he also is a painter and donates signed prints of his paintings to be auctioned off for the proceeds to feed into the Thibodaux Volunteer Fire Department.
I think the fire department has infuse the rest of the community with this wonderful spirit of volunteerism. And it's an incredible family legacy.
Christopher Leach, WGNO News.